He died in the most macho way possible, riding a shark with 250 pounds of dynamite strapped to his chest into the mouth of an active volcano. It was glorious.